making his way to the ring.
Contract safely enclosed inside the Money in the Bank briefcase, guys. We're just about ready to go.
And now the question remains, which one of these six superstars will walk out of here tonight with the most coveted contract in all of sports entertainment?
And his opponent, first, from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 220 pounds, Brandon Dynamite.
This is it, guys. It's now time for the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Cole, we all concentrate on what's hanging from the ceiling, and rightfully so. But let's not forget just how dangerous a match like this truly is.
From San Diego, California, weighing in at 227 pounds, Marco Brayden.
Hope you're ready, guys. It's Money in the Bank ladder match time.
Oh, I'm ready, Michael. I just hope these superstars are ready. It doesn't get much more dangerous than a ladder match, especially when a championship opportunity is on the line.
From Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 215 pounds, Zachary.
I'll leave a nigga standing with his hand and his whole foot in his ass. Alpha was an impossible man. I peel your metal carpals off with your sawed-off shot in a glance. Cause fright, I'm the darkness of man. Say the Lucifer.
Huge opportunity here tonight for these six superstars, Corey. But only one of these superstars will possess the Money in the Bank briefcase when this one's over. And at this point, I could see any one of these six winning this one.
Michael Myers all on your ass. Flawless victory and calm and command. I'm so charismatic, I can rob you with an empty garbage bag. The epitome, I'm calling you trash. You a homophobe, but you like more dick corn in your ass, nigga.
And from Leeds, England, weighing in at 262 pounds, Rude Boy Mercer.
Huge stakes here tonight, guys, as a future world championship opportunity hangs high above the ring.
The dangers of a match like this are incredibly real, Cole. But despite that, these superstars are willing to risk it all for an opportunity to walk out of here with the most precious briefcase in sports entertainment history.
Money in the Bank ladder match.
Remember, guys, the winner of this match will have the opportunity to cash in that Money in the Bank contract anytime, any place.
Promises to be a thrilling Money in the Bank ladder match.
And guys, if the past is any indication of what's to come, the next champion might very well be inside that ring right now.
Suplex! Sharp clothesline! Now the old vicious head crank!
Look at the torque.
Hooked up. Oh, man, what a driver. Dropkick hits the mark. Harsh impact. You got to believe this one's over.
He's on the defensive here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
Listen, there's an opportunity at the championship hanging from the ceiling. He's not going to let a little attack like this keep him down.
I know it's early, but if things stay the way they are, winning this match might just be a pipe dream for him.
Ooh-wee. Boom, what impact. Great agility.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh, nasty impact. What a strike. Stunner! Stunner! Boom, right in the button. Fisherman suplex.
Night's not even over yet, guys, and I'm already seeing fans on social media saying that this is the WWE pay-per-view of the year. And you know what? I think I agree.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap. Ooh! Oh, to the back of the neck. What a lariat. Toss to the outside. Beautiful technique.
He's not looking good here. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of.
It's all about that contract, wow. Michael. Nothing else matters. And at this point, he needs to start focusing on pulling down that briefcase and securing his opportunity at the championship.
Byron, Corey's on his phone checking his social media feed. How about you and I finish calling the action here? This has been a heck of a match so far, wouldn't you agree?
It really has, Michael, and like those on social media are apparently saying, this might just be the most exciting WWE pay-per-view of the calendar year.
Nailed it. Oh, what a snapmare. Oh, perfectly executed. What a stomp.
Good grief.
If you ask me, guys, this match alone is worth the price of this month's WWE Network subscription. Of course, there's other great matches on this pay-per-view card, but for my money, it doesn't get any better than this.
Harsh impact. Oh, nasty impact. Boom, what impact.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Drop kick.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
He's not looking like himself here.
I think a lot of people share Corey's earlier sentiment. This match is undoubtedly one of the highlights of this pay-per-view, which Byron is stacked with a series of amazing matches.
Yeah, we get to sit here and call all of them? Sometimes I had to pinch myself. I still can't believe how lucky we are.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Boom. This is all but over.
Ooh, what impact.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Dropkick with precision.
This can go over.
Nailed it.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
You have to wonder what's going to happen next.
Well, whatever it is, it's going to hurt. I can tell you that.
Ooh, what impact. Boom, what a kick. What a clothesline.
Ouch.
He's calling for it.
He doesn't look too eager.
Big slam.
Victory is on the horizon.
Look at this.
Oof.
What's this? Bringing it back between the ropes. Oh, nasty impact.
He's looking a little off balance. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
You learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so far here tonight is that there's absolutely no quit in him.
Do what you gotta do to maintain the advantage.
Russian leg sweep. Taking out the arm, great strategy. Oh, continuing to punish them.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
It's not very often you see six superstars.
Oh, and the winner finds the mark.
It'll be tough to bounce back on that one.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Harsh impact. Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Beautiful technique. Devastating kick. What's this? What a driver.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Inverted power slam.
Wow, vicious attack.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Boom! Avoids trouble there.
Going all the way.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
That has got to be it.
You got to believe this one's over.
Here we go. Everybody's on the outside. This is the exact moment this superstar has been waiting for.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Boom, what impact. Lariat. Look out. There he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
He wants no part of the outside.
Like Corey was saying, there's no better time to climb the ladder than when you're the only one in the ring. But as we've learned, that doesn't equate to automatic victory.
Especially at this point in the match, Michael, climbing the ladder is not always the easiest thing, especially after you've had people pounding on you since the opening bell.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch.
These guys feel no love for each other. Here's another look.
Pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
off the night with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening. Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Honor Television Championship.
Now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
She's always blowing up my phone. I really wish that she'd leave me alone. I gotta change my number. Hard for me to slumber when she's outside my home. She called the...
Introducing the challenger from Naples, Italy, Gloria Natoli. Introducing the champion from Yonkers, New York. She is the Honor Television Champion, Ivy Van Sisley.
If you didn't think about moving, you better apologize. The time for talk is over. We'll find out who the best is in the ring right now.
I am so excited. This moment is finally here.
Dropkick
hits the mark.
Caught. Technique. Nailed it.
Here it comes. This might be it.
Oh, my. Now that got those shoulders on the mat, she's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
She powered out there, Michael.
Oof. Here's a cover. And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Irish whip.
Big elbow.
What a stomp! Good grief!
Challenger starting to falter. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
These women are so evenly matched at this point, guys. There's just no telling which one of them will walk out of here victorious.
She just will not let up. DDT!
Lights out.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Look at this.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
Too early in the match to end it.
Showing some quickness there. We're looking at complete domination here. Clothesline!
No doubt about that one.
She's got her where she wants her. She's looking at it. Boom, what is that?
Now that's how you make a statement.
She goes for the cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Not yet.
Going for the big one.
Wow.
That won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
This could end it in a hurry.
And one more time.
Slam!
The challenger in some big trouble here. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to walk out of this match with the gold.
Well, I think it's safe to say that she's going to lose this match if she doesn't figure out a way to get back in this thing immediately. Look at her go!
Boom!
That might have done it, Cole.
A knee drop! Here's the pin, title on the line!
Great women's action here in WWE.
The impact.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. The shoulders are down. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Not yet.
A lot of people are questioning how this superstar got such a favorable spot in this week's power rankings. But not to me. See,
man, what a slam.
The title is slipping away here.
If you're this superstar, you gotta be happy about where you're listed in the recent power rankings.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Nice Russian leg sweep.
Harsh impact.
No, she's too quick for her. And she turns it around on her.
The breakneck speed, one of her Karana. Side Russian leg sweep. Beautiful technique.
Boom, what impact. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
So fast. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, the championship is in serious jeopardy, guys.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Big move coming.
Wait for it.
She's calling for it. A second time.
Boom! Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Here we go. Take a look at this again.
Yeah, that was nice.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Uh-oh.
Oh, neck breaker.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out. Splash. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Here we go.
One. Two.
Ooh, what impact.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She might have it.
Natty by nature.
It's over.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion.
Oh, how resilient was that?
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Incoming. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Leg drop!
Nailed it. Wow, what a gritty performance.
Again? Really? Come on, come up with something new already.
Keep your eye on this one.
Whoa! Down with force.
Looks like we got a quarrel brewing.
The ref's got to nip this in the bud.
She wants it one more time. Ah, face breaker.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Byron, let's get another look at that.
You'll get no argument from me, Michael.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
We're going to be hard pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
I'm not easily impressed, but even I thought that match was one of the best I've seen in a while. That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
Ain't nothing better than action like this.
She's always blowing up my phone. I really wish that she'd leave me alone. I gotta change my number. Hard for me to slumber when she's outside my home. She called the
here is your winner.
The first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that.
What a way to kick off the night. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Global Heavyweight Championship.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Introducing the challenger from another time, weighing in at 165 pounds, Louie. Introducing the champion from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 233 pounds. He is the Global Heavyweight Champion, the Necromancer.
Don't change that dial. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Here we go, fellas. I've been looking forward to this one for quite some time.
Drop down.
Ooh, right to the face.
Oh, talk about dismantling your opponent.
We've seen champions head into matches maybe a little too confident, only to be picked off in the end. And guys, I can't help but wonder if we're gonna see that again here tonight.
Beautiful technique.
Vertical suplex.
Nice.
Speaking of champions heading into matches a bit overconfident, one of the most glaring examples of that would have to be the Honky Tonk Man's attitude heading into his Intercontinental Championship defense at SummerSlam 1988. We all know what happened to him on that night.
You are so right, Michael. That was great, of course, though. It wasn't so great for the Honky Tonk Man, who ended up losing his championship to the Ultimate Warrior in fewer than 30 seconds.
The elbow!
Uh-oh.
Oh, nasty impact.
Call me crazy, but this might be one of those rare instances where the champion actually enters the match as the underdog. I know it sounds odd, but it really seems like the champ is up against a headwind here.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
You're not crazy, Byron. The champ certainly has an uphill battle here, and while it's rare, we have seen the challenger head into the match as the heavy favorite. Bruno Sammartino challenging Stan Stasiak in 1973 immediately comes to mind, as does Diesel squaring off against Bob Backlund in 1994.
Wait, did you really just say that Saxton is not crazy, Cole? Man, just when I started to think you might be all right, you go and say something ridiculous like that.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Guys, a lot of people are predicting a new champion here to
counter here. Got the reversal.
The champ starting to feel the pressure a bit. I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
The amount of punishment absorbed in this match is absolutely insane. A lesser man would have given up and walked away by now.
He has to be disappointed in this performance. He really is so much better than what he's shown so far tonight.
Corey, I have to disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is the night we crown a new champion.
Well, either way, guys, this has been one heck of a match up to this point, and I think it's only going to get better. I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight.
He might have it.
Boom, what impact!
Here's his chance to win this.
The champ being pushed to the brink. You have to wonder how much more punishment the champ can take.
That's over at this point.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that this beating he's taking is pretty tough to watch.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened. And it's further proof that any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Harsh impact. Oh, the knee is being torn apart now.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Oh!
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
What a stomp.
Good grief. As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
Nailed it. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make a case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
Well, with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion.
Looking for a repeat.
Ooh! Don't be surprised if we crown a new champ here.
The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Lands this, and he is done.
Whoa!
What a Canrada!
Unbelievable athleticism.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Here he goes.
Ooh, what impact.
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
This one might be over, guys.
Yeah, and this is why. Take a look.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Guys, these superstars really do appear to be in peak physical condition here tonight, which isn't surprising considering what's on the line here in this championship match.
Boom, what impact!
I gotta agree with you, Michael. These superstars are in tremendous shape, and from what I understand, the champ has been hitting the gym twice daily in preparation for tonight.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
When this guy's on, look out.
He'll destroy your face.
But can he follow up here?
He's looking at it.
Champ's in a good spot here. Dropped like a bad habit.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Not yet.
What a match!
Looking for the exclamation.
Ooh, what impact.
We might be looking at a new champ here.
Oh. Oh, here we go.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
He caught him slipping.
Damn.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Look out here.
We have seen him here before.
Beautiful technique.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Just in case you didn't see it the first few times.
He's going for it all.
Whoa!
What's he got in mind? This is not where you want to be.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
A bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
He might have it.
This just ain't gonna do it.
And he finds a way free.
Wow, that was just pure determination.
This could do it.
Snapmare.
Oh, and the rolling next snap.
Snapmare.
Oh, and the rolling next snap.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Oh, incredible height.
He could do it here. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Break you in half.
Oh.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here. He's looking at it.
You gotta believe this one's over. The challenger simply will not be denied. Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, he goes down hard.
Yeah, he's definitely starting to fade now.
Jumping, leaping attack. Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
This isn't where he wants to be, guys.
He needs to get back inside that ring.
No! Face first, snake eyes! This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Running out of time here.
Oh, come on. Get in there.
Ooh, right in the face.
Destroyed.
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Uh-oh. German, shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
Wow, what's it going to take? Oh, boy. He is rolling. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
A second time.
Oh, nasty impact.
Wow, here's the pin, title on the line! 2, 3!
There's the pin, it's over, it's all over.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat with a 3 count, you should be proud.
You're watching WWE Live from Los Angeles, and boy, is this crowd fired up.